Hi, I'm Dylan with Mastercam, and in this video, I'll be going over some of the tools that are available to prepare imported geometry for machining in Mastercam 2020. The part I'll be working with is a sorting slider for a die set. The model looks good, but there are some small features such as these edge breaks that I want to remove before I begin building tool paths. I don't need to machine these faces since I can use the deburr toolpath later to break the edges of the part. There are also some fillets, and while they look nice, they aren't necessary for the final product and can be removed to simplify the machining in this area. In the cavity, there are some very small fillet radii that I can enlarge to allow me to use a bigger tool, which I'll need to reach deep enough to machine them without a lot of extra work. Let's start by removing the edge break faces. I'll go to the Model Prep tab and launch Modify Features. In this case, I just want to remove these faces from the existing body, so I'll select them and click OK. Next, let's look at the small fillets on the tip of the model. On the Model Prep tab, I'll launch Remove Fillets. To speed up selection, I can hold down Control and click one of the fillet faces. Mastercam will automatically find and select all of the fillets that are the same size. I can then click OK and the fillets are removed. The last step is to increase the radius on the fillets in the cavity to make them easier to machine. Back on the Model Prep tab, I'll launch Modify Fillet. Just like before, I'll hold down the Control key when selecting. For the radius, I'll enter 6 millimeters and press Tab so that the graphics window updates the preview of the model with the new value. That amount looks good, so I'll click OK to save the change. The model's now ready to be toolpathed, and the few minutes of work we did to simplify the surface complexity will speed up toolpath creation and reduce cycle time at the machine when it's time to cut the part.